I am Gresham Zadal, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. This time I'm starting straight up into it, so that I can get a good feel for the level, without wasting too much time loading in. Then it cannot be chainsawed or glory killed. Honestly, kind of pathetic. Yeah. Like I said, they're just foot soldiers. Fodder. Really, the point of them is more for maneuverability than anything else. Combat area. Ooh. Oh great, there's two of them. Motherfucker! That was a close one.
Yeah, you actually did a lot better than I did on that.
So where do I need to go next? Down there?
Yeah, if I recall correctly.
Yep, that's where I need to go. Oh,
Max, careful. Didn't mean to jump off. Yeah, that was a bit of a mistake on your part. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I got knocked off that time. There's something over there. That was a close one. Bastard.
Oh, come on! I had 3 lives. I'm just going to ignore how I thought for a moment that looked like a face. Oh, I missed a, Let's see, where was it? Over there, okay. Wait, is it on a platform I can't reach? Oh, for fuck's sake. Going to need to teleport. Or, no, I can't teleport yet. Well, that is not. Hardcore fight.
Oh joy.
And if I recall, I think there's a spirit in this one too. Damn it! God damn it! No! The damned... the cursed prowler. I despise them.
Yeah, they really are the... Aside from the spirit, the cursed prowler is the worst enemy because it takes away all of your weapon's secondary functions. It is the biggest pain in the ass. Finally killed it. God damn it. Oh, there's a super one there. I don't care that I wasted a shit ton of ammo. Fuck it. This is incredibly difficult. Yes, it is. I've always fucking hated this part. Mainly because the frickin', it's that goddamn, spirit. It's actually a smart idea using the frickin', the Unmaker on him. That actually was a really smart idea. Oh, God damn it. Yeah. Oh, Jesus! Damn angel! Oh damn, I missed! Well, I didn't miss that time. No, don't go back up there! That's fucking suicide. No! Get out of the fuck! What's left? Okay, I suppose whatever it was died. How much further do we have to go? I believe one more section and then you complete the level.
I see. Brilliant. Very clever of him.
Yeah, it really is clever.
Execution on that son of a bitch.
Yep. You have to actually get that power up.
Thank you.
approaching the Dark Lord Sanctum. Starting to lose my connection, though. Doomslayer, sir.
And there goes the best friend you could ever have is the Doomslayer, the intern guy. Everything I can.
Yeah.
Ah, that's where it is. Okay. How did I miss that? Not sure. I see. So it's not us. So it's not the Dark Lord who bears our symbol. We bear his. Interesting. I suppose now is a good time to end it.
Yep.
So, fast travel to the very end. And let's finish this. Of hell, mind explosion, and firecracker. Well, that's going to call it for this one. I think for this next part, I believe I will be wearing the classic skin for the battle against the Dark Lord.
Alright, sounds good to me.
Well, now I thank you all for joining me. If you liked the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below with tips and advice to assist me in defeating Davoth. And also, if you enjoy the content, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to share it around as your viewership assists the channel with its growth. And also offers others the chance to view it as well.
Perhaps they may enjoy it as much as you did, or may enjoy it instead of you. And I do honestly mean that in the politest way possible.
Yeah, kind of put your foot in your mouth there, Gresham. You stumbling over your words, kind of,
No, I did not mean it in an offensive way. I meant that if they did not enjoy it, perhaps one of their friends would.
Yeah, true. Anyways, you all should also consider subscribing if you enjoy the content on the channel. And also, feel free to, check out my Twitch channel. The link for it will be in the description. If I stream twice a week, once is typically, one of the streams is my Pokemon Crystal Nuzlocke run, the other is my, Switch stream, which I basically just stream my Switch onto my PC and play random games on that. So, feel free to check that out if it's to your interest.
Indeed. Anyways, I do believe that we'll call it for now. So, I am Gresham Zidane.
And I'm Darkest Cyril.
And we will see you in the next video, in the finale of Doom Eternal. So do have a pleasant day. And Darkest, could you stop fiddling with your watch?
Yeah, sorry about that. I'm just trying to get it comfortable on me.
Right, well...